The privilege of my duties. When people are sick, they're often scared and lonely. It is at times like this that they long for connection, that human-to-human connection where someone is willing to engage with them, empathize with them, educate them, and empower them. The fact that as doctors, we are equipped through our training and experience to offer all these things to a person in need is a real privilege of our duties. And yet, more often than not, we forgo these glorious opportunities. All too often, we give our patients pills rather than compassion and support. All too often, we choose to be businesslike rather than choosing to be human. And all too often, we end up transacting with our patients rather than connecting with them. This has to change, for one day we too will become patients, one day we too will be scared, and one day we too will crave for our doctors to care. I say this all the time, and I'll say it again. Without humanity, medicine is no medicine at all.